Hello guys, what is up? Srupio here, and today we'll be doing a big opening video. We'll be opening quests, boxes, bags, we'll be doing mesa chests, all of the types. There you go. We have 15 green chests, 6 blue, 3 mythic. Some quest bags, rare, mythic, and only blue boxes, but it's still good to have a box, quest box. So first we'll start with the rewards, of course. Green Mesa Chest 4. We have a new rewards for Mesa 4, and now it's much more worth than it used to be before. So as you can see, we are getting shirt packs and we are getting essence. That's really great, because before the update we are getting only honor badges. Why the hell honor badges? I'm almost all the time full on honor badges, having over 900 million. I mean 900,000 million, yeah. So that was pretty useless. And right now we are getting a lot of essence, we are getting a lot of shirts. And we are getting the best reward on merits. 250 merits, that's a lot. And we are getting pretty same rewards all the time, 3 slime essence and 6 shirt pack 1, level 1. So, oh, we got 5 slime essence. That seems to be the best reward, I think. But I'm not sure. Yeah, that's probably the best reward we can get from the green chests. Okay, I'm back. And now we are going to open rare mesa chest for... First one, what we've got? We've got crystals. We've got shirts, packs, level 2. And let's see what rewards are the best. We are getting all the time 2 essence, 2 shirts pack. Wow, dungeon entry card, that's not bad. And nothing else. Now, we are about to open Mythic Mesa Chest 4. That's freaking very rare, and from Mesa 4 chest we can get Talent Refresh card and some more awesome stuff. I'm hoping for getting Gelashinus Champion, Essence, or, you know, Mythic Shirts Packs. Wow, exactly, that's what I'm talking about! Gelashinus Champion Essence and Shirts Pack level 3. Come on, just one more time, give me them. Oh, fucking yeah! I've got 2 Gelashinus Champions. And the last one, what is it going to be? Yes, I'm pretty happy. The rewards are just king some ass. And now, it's time for the bags. Okay, so green bags are not going to be very interesting. We'll be getting a lot of blade shell, a lot of scorch and flame guard. I have a lot of flame guard crests, and I need a freaking sprint stage 4 crest. 4 is the most rare kind of crest can get. Blade shell, nothing, just nothing. Stone skin, most of it. Crest, I've got already level 3, full sets of level 3. Are you kidding me? No, I'm not going to spend gems. We are going to sell this blade shell crest. Okay. Oh, scorch. To make some free plays. Where is it? Blade shell. So we don't have a lot of plays, free plays, but. Let's open and let's see what we've got. Blade shell again. Oh man. So many scorches, blade shells. Tenacity, that's good. Whoa, that was good one. Sprint, but level 3. I don't need stage 3 sprint. I want stage 4. Stage 1. I have a lot of stage 1 sprints. So now we're able to get level 4, one of the crests. So we got some scorches and blade shells, as always. Nothing interesting, Now it will be much more interesting. It will be opening rare and mythic bags. Let's sell all this stuff to make free place. Some free spots for the more bags, for the more crests. Okay, so there are 7 rare crest bags, and I'm hoping to get not most of the rare bags, not most of the rare crests. I'm not hoping for self-destruct from, you know, this shitty crest. I'm hoping for War God Bulwark. These two are the good ones. Okay, let's see. First one, we've got Deadly Strike. Hell no. Heavy Blow, once more, no. Deadly Strike, come on, yes! Fuck, yes! We've got a Bulwark Crest, too. It's a double crest. We've got a Heavy Blow. Let's come back. And I'm selling Heavy Blow, because it's useless for me. Yes. And Deadly Strike. You know, Deadly Strike is a talent based on the luck. So I'm not like into using it. I'm not into using it. So let's open the two left rare bags. And Self-Destruct. And Scatter. Let's take a look at this Scatter. Scatter is a pretty good talent, but it's not helpful in everything, just in certain game modes. So we have 2 mythic crest bags. And I want to get a revive, life drain, or revitalize. Wish me luck, guys. There you go, first one is Berserk. It's a double Berserk, so it's still good, but Berserk on level 1 and level 2 are useless. You want to have a level 3 set of the Berserk. And the last one is Revitalize. Hell yeah! Actually, I was hoping for Revive. I wanted to get a full set of the Revive, but no, that's not possible. Now I have 2 rare crest boxes left, and let's see, hopefully War God or Bulwark. No, come on, that's the last one. I want Bulwark over War God and Heavy Blow. Are you kidding me? Well, we've got some good crests, but I didn't get the damn sprint. Sprint stage 4, I mean. I didn't get any of the revive crests, although I've got 1 revitalize and double berserk crest. So these are my crests, guys. I have also some of my heroes, of course. And if you like the opening video, don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to share with your friends, write a comment, and see you soon. Bye!